1869, Congress passes the 15th Amendment, giving black men the right to vote. 1896, Louisiana passes the Grandfather Clause to keep former slaves and their descendants from voting. Registered black voters dropped from 44% to 4%. Through the 1940s, poll taxes, literacy tests, and violent threats prevent blacks from voting. 1964, the 24th Amendment makes poll tax illegal, and over 250,000 new black voters are registered. 2008, Obama. 2011, three states pass restrictive photo ID laws to try to stop us from voting. Again, where we are is so tenuous and can be so easily taken away. That's why this current election is so important.